Welcome back to Let's Play Eye of the Beholder 3. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. A few things before we start here. Okay, cool. Some things I had incorrectly identified some of these monsters. So I took a peek through the manual and found out what these things really were. Those things we were fighting, those slug-like things, actually are ogre slugs, not clay giants. Those floating ghosts that throw the projectile spells at you, those are actually watch ghosts, not ice wraiths. Now, I changed the video descriptions and titles and such like that, but of course I couldn't change what I had said. I could have put some captions or something like that, but I don't even know when I said it. I'd have to watch the whole video all over again. So I did not do that. Those giant things are earth elementals, not stone giants. Makes sense, because it looks like they're made out of the floor here. And those things that look like scorpions, well, actually are very similar to scorpions, are called scaladars, and they were mentioned in one of these books. Oh, which one? Oops, it's this one. I haven't played this for a little bit, so my bad. Yeah. Trobriand relates a series of experiments in the use of certain magical rings to attract scaladars and other powerful creature. So that was his ring that we had. So that's why I guess were attracted to us. Hopefully not sexually, but attracted to us that they didn't want to kill us, but they wanted to hang around us. So that's what those are. And those things that come up through the grates, those look like water snakes or something. Those are water weirds, and those things inside the in the armor, which actually attacks us, looks like a giant tongue coming out of it. Those are steel shadows. They actually inhabit armor, and I think as well as other things. And they draw nutrients from the armor they're inhabiting, and they can move around and attack like that. And yeah, I was wondering why our fighters are only getting +3 hit points every time. +3, +3. And that's actually in the manual. It's probably going to be near the bottom of everything. And that's where I saw some stuff. There's, I spoiled like, well, yeah, there's that. I spoiled a couple things for myself, unfortunately. Yeah, mage experience. See. Is this the cleric here? That's the spells. Okay. Was thief experience levels, rangers, mage, paladin, but no fighter? So I'm missing something here. Try not to look at. Okay. Can't just move with an arrow up, can I? Yeah, see that? At these lower levels, I get +1 to 10, and then after that, all just +3, +3, +3. That's all you get. Isn't that sad? Second edition rules. And the cleric moves off the screen, you can't see it, so it's, once you get to 2, it's +2 instead of 1d8. And mage, look at this. Hit points, only one more per level. How sad. Paladin +3. Thief +2. Very sad. So that's why we've only been gaining that, you know, three every time, because they're up to that level. And mages get access to level 7 spells at 14, level 8 spells at 16, and level 9 spells at 18. And clerics get access to level 7 spells at 14. So, let's bring this back up. So she is level 12. So she needs 2 more levels to get access to the level 7 spells. Terrible. And clerics get access to level 7 spells, level 14. So she got 3 more levels. And yeah, the other thing, I'm not gonna do it now. Hopefully I remember. Gonna start using with her. We have mace plus 3. Mace. Look at that. We have a better mace than that. Put that down. Why is it so... Yeah. The clicks are really, like, not working that well. So I'm going to be using Spiritual Hammer. I think she has it memorized, too. But I don't think we're going to... I think pretty much we killed everything in this level. I'm not sure. But if not, no big deal. And I want to go look. I was looking at my video and previous videos. I think over here? I think it's here. There's a banner, and I remember in the old Eye of the Beholders, you could actually... tear down those banners. And there's, like, stuff behind them sometimes. So I want to see if that would be the case here. Oh, shit, I'm by the grates. Pardon my French. Yep. Ow. Ow. Okay, I remembered some of that. Oh. Yeah, no. I thought it only happened when you went back the other way, so we are obviously restoring the game now. So it seems I have to double click now. I don't know why that is. You know why? No, I don't know why. But hold on a second. Okay. Yeah, every once in a while I have this problem. It's a service host, which is like a process in Windows that takes up 20% of my CPU power. I really don't know why. So I have to quit out of that. And then everything seems to work okay. When does this thing come? Back up this way, actually. Is it going to generate that again? I think it's this way. Yeah, so if we attack this... No, huh? Do we need an axe? Maybe some of them you can tear down. But if so, not this one. Oh, okay. One of these grates around here? Okay, so, we're going to be meditating, or resting, whatever, what have you. She has a helm of underwater breathing, and she has spells, which are not memorized. And why did I do that? So, memorize spells. What do we got? Water breathing. Level 3. Is it good for the whole party or if they cast on each one? Damn. And that's fireball. I need more of that. But then again, I have this thing, which is a necklace of fireballs. I'm going to memorize 2 of them. Hopefully that's enough. Wish we had more helms. Alright, resting. And aiding the injured. That said, I'm glad to be done with this level, except I don't know what this going on over here. That might be something we might travel through one grate and come back up through there, maybe? Because there are more than one grate. There's like 3 or 4 of those things. Now, I'm pretty sure, actually looking into this, I'm pretty sure Bless and Prayer do not stack. Spiritual hammer. Alright. Take this. Put that there. This +3 is good. Now we can include her in the all attack. Because this comes back. And that rhymes. Plus. Hammer, prayer. I don't have protection from water. We have fire, but not water. Alright. So I'm going to save here. I don't know if I cast this now. Water breathing. Well, I could have unlocked this thing first. Because what key does this take? He's got all the keys. So we already unlocked it, I'm guessing, then. Yeah, we did. Okay, sorry about that, guys. We went around and unlocked everything. So... Lifting the grate, you can see that the passages below appear to be entirely submerged in frigid water. Dark shapes shift and float beneath the surface. Do you wish to descend? Sure. Water breathing expired. Oh, I'm being attacked. Well, so I'm gonna cast it once I get down there then. Unfortunately, we get attacked right away. So it looks like it either expires really quickly or I didn't cast it yet, I still have two casts here. Or it just I don't know. You have to cast it once you're underwater, which is doesn't make a lot of sense to me, but what are you gonna do? Oh, I told it no. Protection from evil expired. An unknown force quenches the spell's energy. Okay. Oh, hi. Well, it seems unable to... I don't know why I gave it to him. So every time we move, we take damage. Not every turn, but move. Gold Moon got level 12. So I don't want to do the dance because we're going to take damage every time. Not sure why it wouldn't work. What's that sound? I'm not using my keys, I know. Yeah, Rex is about to die. This is not the area we want to be going in. Oh, she's down. She's dead. Just wanted to explore, damn you. Can I go up here? That's where we came from. Cause there's our mace. All right, I am restoring. Maybe that's not the grate we want to be going down. Maybe. All right, so where are the other grates? I think there's one down here, and there's one over here where we were. So something under there is preventing us from using that spell. I can't see how that would be typical. What we looked around, we didn't see anything, so I didn't see anything that was worth us dying or anything like that. Let's just look in here since we're right here. No. Danger, huh? Oh, this is that. Yeah, that thing. Sorry, we need to change that thing around. Well, I can go around instead. No grate there. We could try this one. So I'm going to cast it now. Yeah, because whatever it was, it got rid of both of our spells, or all of our spells. Oh. So we're doing okay right now. Wonder how long this spell lasts. Detect magic. Detect. Alright, that's not magical. This is a magical shield. Move this crap. Magical plate mail. And here's our magical thingy. That's it? It looks like there's a grate there in the floor. But it disappears. Well, we found some magical things up there. I guess there's nothing else. We gotta go through another grate. So we can hang out. How many grates are there? Silver key, brass key, crystal key, copper key. I think that's four grades. So one is bad. Just this one over here. One of these. Somewhere over here. This one just leads to a tiny area. And there's like one or two up this way. Let's see what this stuff is. A shield plus 3 and plate mail plus 2. Here's plate mail plus 3 plus 3 plus 2 here. Banded mail plus 2. Does she wear plate mail? Would that be better? Shield plus 3. So we already have a shield plus 3. I'm going to drop this. Plate mail plus 2. Armor class negative 4. Negative 5. Better. Alright. Guess we're dropping that. Now the ranger can't wear plate mail, nor can amethyst. But we got plus 3. Plus 3. Plus 2. And plus 2. So I don't need the banded mail. Unless... can you wear banded mail? Apparently you can. So what do we got? Negative 6. Same, alright. Might as well drop that then. Alright, gonna go look for another grate. Just make sure there's not one around here. Yeah, I gotta change the configuration around. But I can go around. Hasn't come back yet. Okay. I was sure it would. Alright, we've been there. Oh, this is that fireball thing. All right. I just cast a spell. I didn't mean to click that. I was half looking for this thing coming along. Well, it doesn't matter. We're probably not going to run into anything at this point. That's one of the greats. Okay. So then that we found two, and then I think there's another around here somewhere. I kind of forgot about this one. But we gotta rest, get our spells back. So, let's do that. Monsters, really? You know what? I want to have another one of those. So, 4. Actually, no. Have 1. And 3. There we go. Prayer. Water breathing. Saving. I'll just go.